probably really hit me when I got inside the craft and looked around and began to understand how the craft was operated and finally grasped the whole project as a whole. We weren't building this thing. We were trying to find out how it was made. We were back engineering it. When I first got to look inside the craft, all I can say, it's an ominous feeling. You walk in there and it's a real ominous feeling. It's not an exciting feeling. It brings up a whole lot of questions in your mind. I only witnessed one test flight up close. That I was in just inside the hangar. The craft lifted off the ground and moved over to the left, to the right, and sat back down. That was the entire test. This was quite a scientific feat to lift something completely silently.